wandered up the house, glancing back at us every few seconds. Sam grasped the door and turned the knob, and with a creak, he went in. We all waited in silence. It seemed as if Jack was gone. I thought about leaving because he wasn't coming, but we just kept on. We wandered the cave sidewalks of the abandoned neighborhood. We all watched the house cautiously, and out of nowhere there was a blood-curdling yell and then tremendous rustle. What in the world, Josh? We all stood there with a hair raising look on our faces. Then there was a thing out, and everything broke the silence. We all stared in horror. Jack burst out of the door as quick as lightning with something chasing him. He ran for a block and stopped. He looked traumatized. He said, "What happened there?" He just stood there like he forgot everything. We never knew what happened in that house, but Jack never